Hello everyone, once again early morning, once again I will make video for you, and once again I won't show you my another travel journal, and once again it's part one because this journal I started made on yesterday evening, and as always is not finished yet. But this is a special journal to me, and why? Who watch my previous video know that I on the summer on June I will leave my town and go to the my Carpathian paradise. So this is a village where from my parents, and I will have on that place many houses. So sister and another brothers. I decided made just because my mom is old lady, so I don't want leave her alone. So it's on this time it's not possible to move on my Carpathian paradise, so I decided made some journal as a travel journal. So this journal I call my Carpathian paradise travel journal, and I want show you this journal. Once again I will tell that it's not finished. So cover I will use some as a cover I will use some music, Soviet Union time music records, and you will see just part of this here. And just because this must be a Carpathian journal, so I will found sometimes ago this fabric bag. You will see here and here just part of this bag. So it's not exactly Carpathian motif, but something similar and something ethnic. So I decided to use it's on my cover. Here I will use some Indian fabric, real Indian fabric, and my this journal is the first on, as always, on centimeters, 22 centimeters here and 15 centimeters here, on inch 8.5 inch here, and mostly 6 inch here. So actually what I will use on this journal and still have, I will found some times ago magazine about some Carpathian I don't know how this is called, but anyway, what have some Carpathians picture. So I will use this magazine, and I will found this book. It's about Carpathians, so it's have so many picture. So I will use some picture from this book. here I will make some package, and this is from Soviet Union time music records, and it have some like ethnic picture, so I will use here to create package. And from this book I will use some inside cover like a space to write. Just fold it and use it here. And on this journal I will use some quotes about nature and about Carpathian. So this is the first, I hope you will see, quotes on Ukraine about nature. Just this picture, space to write, more space to write, used washi tape, some picture with herb, what we have on Carpathian. Here I will make just some another collage and some used another quotes about nature and Carpathian. Here just many space to write, and this is all from some different book what have white space, and I will leave it like a space to write, and just some decorative element. This is from some children book fetter from packaging paper, decorative paper. Here is another picture from that magazine, and another picture from that magazine. And from this book I will just fussy cut this old man and made a card to write, and this woman on once again made card to write. And this is just national Carpathian dresses, or how this called. So it's to card to write, some cardstock, decorate this cardstock here and here. Once again, package, and it's example from Carpathian village, how it's look. Once again, this another card to write, and it's map. So I will use some children book, Soviet Union time children book, modern children book, map. What else? This like a file folder. I don't know exactly what this is, but file folders, wallpaper, decorative paper. I will use what else? Paper bag, just calendar pages, page one. So it's so this is package. Here I just like collaging page with some poems and space to write. Here is belly band, and Carpathians have some hero. It's called Oleksa Dobush, and here is just some picture from that Carpathians hero. And here is some not quotes exactly, but just from some book what he is. And just two picture from nature, and it's just a card to journaling. And here I used some cross stitchings hem, like decorative elements. here is space to write, and this is cover from school notepad, and here is possible to glue something, some photo or something else, and here also. So this page, this is calendar page, and I will glue just this like a label to write something. Here space to write, once again some small poems, space to write, here is another small poems, and here is a photo from some this book what I have. Sorry. And here is just like a tickets, printing tickets, date, name, and location. So this is this page. On this page I will create some package from another photo and some small belly band, so it's possible also put something here, and I will put this two card, small card, just blank, nothing special, and use this sun with flower like decorative element. This page here I will use some vintage book page, blank page actually, it's possible to write something, and here I will glue some Carpathian cow. Here is another package. Another package, put something. And this is like, how this called, I don't know, from some part of paper. Some card put, not only here, but also here. Paper bag, just from children book, these birds as a decorative element. Here, just space to write. This flower I will found from, it's actually some card. So I use it like decorative element, because this remind me some herbs what we have on Carpathian mountain, and I use it like a decorative element. Space to write, coloring page, flower, just decorative elements. So here from some old notepad paper, you will see here someone try made something to dry. It's okay. Here just another paper space to write. Here another picture from that magazine, and I will used some crafting paper to decorate this, and I will make two card, so here you will see some man on national costume, and here some lady on national Carpathian costume, and here just once again some quotes and small poems about Carpathian here just many space to write. So this is some book page, English book page. I leave here to maybe glue something else, I mean some photo or something else. So it's space to write, space to write, and this is all. page what I will have on this time ready, and this is from package from some Carpathian herbs tea. So I found this package, so I glue it here, and I will make some card to journaling. So just a background and this flower, and it's Soviet Union time actually booklets, and I will glue on the edge, so it's possible also put something here like this and like this. So this is that. What else? Nothing else. So once again, this is part one from my Carpathian Paradise travel journal, and as always, when I will finish it, I will make part second. So thank you everyone who comments, and thank you everyone who watch, and to the next video. Bye.